For part 1, give you the roots of this equation, is alpha and beta, and ask you find the roots for alpha cubed plus beta cubed. Just a few mental notes. One, do not always assume that it's always roots being alpha and beta. It can actually be alpha square, beta square. It depends from question to question. Just that this is commonly tested as such. So A1, B2, C5. So here sum is negative 2, put out is 5. From experience can tell if you want to get alpha cubed plus beta cubed, you must find alpha square plus beta square. Just as if you want to find alpha to the power 4 or plus beta to the power 4, you need alpha 3 plus beta to the power 3. Let's write this out first. From here you can somehow remember this either through practice or pure memorization. Then you can proceed and answer this question already. But it kind of spoils the purpose if you are not able to do so immediately. So I'll take some time to explain briefly how you can get to this stage if you are really stuck. So if you are, our focus is on alpha cubed plus beta. It makes sense you must use alpha square, beta square, and alpha and beta here. So that this gives us alpha cubed and this gives us beta. Just that you need to modify afterwards accordingly. So you get alpha cubed, beta cubed, and whole chunk of other stuff. So the whole point we want here is so that we can only keep this on the right hand side and shift all this to the left. Something like this. From here, common factor, since there's alpha here, and alpha, and beta, so we do the rest. Yep, we have copied off just now. So we realize common factor is alpha plus beta. So let's put it here first, and include these two inside. More specifically like this. And that's all actually. Of course, for the first time doing this can seem very intimidating, but as you get more and more used to it, this chunk here is very obvious, as you can see over here. Whereas just this part requires a bit of experimenting or tinkering before you can get to this stage. Back to here again, sum, product, and basic manipulation. As you can see here, if need be, I'll show other videos. So sum and put sum and product. And that's, oh yeah, I mentioned about A to the power 4 and B to the power 4 using same concept. I'll show you in other videos lah, if not it'll be too long.